Hello, everystepcalculus.com. Problem regarding shell method, and the axis of rotation is vertical on a Yahoo problem. Let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. We need to get to the S's of the alphabet, so we're going to go down to the bottom of the alphabet by going up and then clicking up to go to finding shell. There it is there. And we have the choice of horizontal axis or vertical axis. This problem is vertical axis. Here's the formula. And taking me a long time to program this stuff, but if p of x is the radius, if it's not given, enter x for the p of x, okay? Because there's two functions, p of x and h of x. And sometimes they're more elaborate, but this one is, you have to press alpha before you enter anything into these entry lines. So I'm gonna, here's P of X here, alpha X, I'm gonna enter. And for H of X is the problem, alpha 6 minus X. Whoops. 6 minus X. And we'll show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. That's okay now. I'll press number 1. And that one of the tough things about shell is the confusion of the whole thing and the nonsense of the whole thing, but then we're going to find the A and B limits. You do that by, if nothing else is given for the x value, then the x is equal to 0 because you got a vertical axis of revolution is vertical, and it's at the x at equals 0 point. So we set the equation equal to that. 0 equals 6 minus x, and we get the limits at 6. This is where the function crosses the x-axis. So here's the equation now for the integral. And so we have this is u. Mark this on your paper. And we do the integration. Here's the integration of what the function. And as we substitute at x equals 6, the limits, it's 72 pi. At x equals 0, we get 0, upper limit minus lower, is 72 pi. Have a good one.